This is Bixby A4517848, and Bixby is a one-year-old neutered male, white Lhasa with a little bit of cream in the ears and on the back, Lhasa Apso mix, who came into the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center as a stray from the Puente on November 30th. And this guy is affectionate. He loves to sit in your lap. He's quite happy doing so. He's so into our volunteer. He just keeps looking at her adoringly, as you can see here. Bixby is pretty good on a leash. He could use a little more training, but he gets the general idea. He has roommates, so we know he's good with other dogs. Though he does tend to bark a hello while passing them on leash, so he could use a little bit of guidance in his leash manners, but overall he's a pretty easygoing guy. Is there anything else you can tell us about the very handsome Bixby?
He's got a good personality. He just is lovable and wants to find a forever home.
So he's 14 pounds, and we think he would do well in an apartment or a private home, and he is, as I said, very handsome and available for adoption here at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. Please come meet Bixby.